We're going to now discuss putting tape in the corners and making sure you got a good, crisp, clean line. So we're going to start back wherever your wall begins. You're going to go ahead and run your tape like we'd done earlier. Once you get into this inside corner, you're going to want to get it all the way back into the wall. Make sure that you keep it pressed down so you're getting a good tight seal. You're going to want to take your putty knife or your 5-in-1, put it right on the lip for your base on the opposite side, and then pull your tape. What that'll do is it'll give you a good, crisp, perfect line when you go to paint that. So on your next side, you'll go ahead and you'll start just about an eighth or a sixteenth shy of that corner. And you have a corner that looks just like it does before you painted it. Only now it'll be painted with the colors that you choose. And no variation from paint to trim.